Hey Internet, Nightstone 511. Tonight I'm playing Sparkster on Super Nintendo, which is not the true story sequel to the first Rocket Knight Adventures on Genesis, but is technically a spin-off or multi-incarnation as I understand it. Let's see, I'm gonna play on hard level. See if I can see how far I can get that way. If you press L or R, you can do a slight dash. Oops. Yeah, the controls are a little more fluent than the Genesis Sparkster. Oh well. Oh, got a little health back. Oh, there's the princess. Oh, gotta fight this robot monkey, robot gorilla. Love the music in this. Konami games almost always have good music. Aww. Yeah, the image is cropped like a lot of Super Nintendo games, so it can be hard to see where it's hard to have reaction time fast enough to avoid the projectiles. But yeah, I think I can get used to it. Oh, come on. Ricochet time. Every time you get 100 of those red gems, you get a 1-up. Aww. Oh, didn't want to do that. Okay, took care of that. Next one. Okay. He can attack with the sword more rapidly in the Super Nintendo version. Oh, I see. You just can't be against it. That's why it sometimes... Oh, this is not looking good. Oh, it just respawns. Oh. Oh, come on. No, no. Oh, they follow you. Ah. Yeah, I'm continuing. Oh, I love that music. It's so energizing. I'm just gonna blast over those guys. Oh. Oh, he was carrying bananas, which gave me health back. Thanks, I guess. I shouldn't have swung. Oh, I wasn't expecting that so soon. Oh, you got enough hits in. All right, just keep doing it. Oh, oh, I found a hidden health upgrade. That's nice. Oh, I meant to go up, not diagonal. Ah, see, is there a mid-level checkpoint? Nope, gotta start back from here. gotta be a little patient, careful. Oh! Can I get up there? Nope. Let's see if I can... Yes, got a one-up. Thank goodness. Oh, just missed it. Got it. Oh, that doesn't work. Ah, come on. Got a tiny bit of health back. Not gonna help much though. Oh, just what like I said. I'm gonna continue again. Thank you. Okay, here we go again in the battleship, the flying battleship. Come on, I bounced. That's so cheap. I bounced just because I bounced off of him. Ah, I was so close to that health. Oh, I hate when you get bumped back. Oh, come on, I fumbled on the D-pad there. Okay, made it to the boss, finally. Oh, Axel Gear. He's taking the princess away. Let's see. Do I have to go all the way back? Oh no, I made it to the checkpoint. Try that LR dash move on the boss. See if that gets me anywhere. Oh! Ah! Okay. Here we go again. At least I got full health this time. There's like almost no room to charge up an attack. Oh. Man. Thought I saw something up there. Oh well, guess it's nothing. And you're vulnerable after doing a vertical shoot. That's not very annoying. That can be pretty annoying. Thank you. You have to time the jump just right, but then there's those robot frog things jumping around with the pointy needle noses. Oh, man. Well, it is on hard mode. Guess it's not too surprising. There's like no safe spot to avoid it. Ugh. Well, that was Sparkster on Super Nintendo. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed. Bye for now.